Defining workplace culture. My experience, it's walking into an organisation. It's a feel. It's being part of an engaged team. Recently, I had an experience where, you know, simply after one day, a new onboarded team member came to me and commented on such a great workplace culture you've got. For him, it was the same. It was the communication between the team members. It was a general feel and a pride of being part of something bigger than themselves.